Compute g for the surface of a planet whose radius is double that of the Earth and whose mass is triple that of the Earth. We know g equals gm over r squared. In this case, the m is 3 times the mass of the Earth, and the radius is twice the radius of the Earth. So we can factor out the 3 and factor out a 2 squared, which is 4. So we have 3/4, and then we know the rest of this is simply equal to 9.8. So it's 3/4 times 9.8, and that is equal to 7.32 meters per second squared.